They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 655 pounds, Dangerous and Papa Shango, the Disciples of Darkness.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 651 pounds. They are the Action Champions, The Undertaker, and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Corey, what's the champ's mindset right now heading into this huge title defense?
Confidence is key, Cole. They have to remind themselves that they are the absolute best WWE has to offer right now. The moment they doubt that is the moment we could very likely see them get picked off. Former tag champ myself, believe me when I say these titles are in the sights of some top duos.
Call me old school, but to me there's something special about a no-frills match for a tag team championship.
I'm right with you, Corey. No
get two titles.
I said nothing about Razzle Dazzle.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle. He catches Kane with a counter. A snap air.
Oh, big boot.
No, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Kane with some good timing here. From the top. Diving elbow drive. Are you kidding me? The challenge covered by the champ.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Closed fist connects. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Kane is on fire right now.
Kane cannot be stopped right now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Tagged into action.
Clothesline.
Face wash.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right out of the apron.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. The challenger not looking good right now. From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Finds a counter for the dead man. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
He fends off the attack.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Oh, strong impact.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
Boom. It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Choke cover for the championship! He smartly uses the ropes to force a break. Oh. Producing a trampling.
See it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
He stops the count for his partner.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Undertaker had that scouted.
Clear.
A counter answered by another counter.
And look out front. The champ not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Forced out of the ring.
Ooh.
he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
From the top, through the air, and connects. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, Kane waylays him. Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Straight across the top rope to retain the title. Breaks the close count.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Into the turnbuckle.
Handle finds its target.
He takes control. Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Got it down with force. Shango is scattered there. Classic. These competitors have been unloading on each other.
All the way up and down. Shock slam.
The title's going nowhere.
Kiss your dreams.
Good.
And the champs retain.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners and still the Action Champions, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And Kane helps lead the team to victory.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.